Yes, sir, the time has come. Yes, the time has come. You see it right here. You see it. Sean Marion himself got him today from the spotlight. Look at that Evo boom. Come on, man. Just like that, man. It wasn't even tough, man. It wasn't even a hard little grind, man. Let's go ahead and check that boy. I already got him in here. Hold on. Actually, you know what? We're going to run to the starting five Galaxy lineup, you feel me? Because, you know, we're going to test him out. We're going to put him on balling on, man. 97 overall, small forward, power forward, man. 99 offense, 99 defense. Standing at 6'7", weighing 200 pounds. No sure contract yet, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, this gameplay going to let me know, you feel me? 92 three ball, okay. 94 mid-range, a little left, some post game. 90 driving dunk, that's nice. 86 ball handling, that's what he got from the Evo. Nope. Has actually really blocking 65. I'm gonna be honest with you, that's terrible. That's it. I mean, well, 77 still. But look, the perimeter interior, that's pretty high. Perimeter, he's gonna clamp you up, and interior, he's gonna, you know, he's gonna get them reds on you. Rebound is amazing. Speed is really good. Speed with ball, that's real good. You know what I'm saying? Lob quick 95. Okay. So he can't block nobody, but he's gonna give you a red. 88 pass reception though. Let's look at these tendencies though. 100. So. He's screaming, catching bodies, okay? He's catching bodies. Go down to the defensive tendencies. See, now I'm confused. Because he has 95s all over this jump. So you got the tendencies. He has a 95 block tendency, but his block is low. And it still is low, too. Oh, my bad, y'all. Let's go ahead and look at these badges. 24 Hoss, 33 goals. The boy looking juice, man. Catch you Hall of Fame, corner specialist, fearless, acrobat, highlight film, chase down, okay, with a low block, clamps, hard crusher, intimidator, polarizer, oh, body bags, okay, off ball pass, rebound chaser, pogo stick, Tyler's defender, circus threes, D3s on Hall of Fame, god dog, giant slayer, downhill, quick first step, tight handles, clutch defender, Tyler shooter, volume shooter, and hot stopper, all Hall of Fame, that's nice, difficult shots, teardropper, anchor breaker, heat seeker, break starter, lock city, diamond, pickpocket, rim attack there. My bad, y'all. Pick dodger, my fault. I just had a brain fart. Pick dodger, box, interceptor, post move lock, trapper, worm, anti-freeze, hot shot, rhythm shooter, slithery, bailout, hands for days. Okay, needle threader, stop and go, deadeye sniper. Okay, hold on, hot zone. Okay, he got a lot of badges. Look, he can't get anything upgraded to him, though, because he's an Evo card. He looking pretty good, man. Let's go check out his SIGs and hot spots, though. All right, y'all. That boy Sean Marion looking pretty juiced up. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Not gonna lie. It's a good behind the back. See them hot spots. Oh, my God. For a free card. But look, here's the catch, y'all. Boom. That jumper. Now look, if you get the timing down, it's not a bad jumper. Is it a beta shot? No, because it's not slow. Is it a load up? Does it have a hitch? That felt like a load up. Okay, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, definitely. Oh, we got his off the dribble? Oh, wow. Let's see what behind the back he got. Is this Pro 1? Yeah, these are Pro 1 SIGs. So you got Pro 1 SIGs. His jump shot, it just looks bad. I know I've seen a lot of people on Twitter saying, you know, take an open shot, you're fine. Practice makes perfect, I guess. It's not too bad. But for a free card, the Evo wasn't even hard. This card is actually good. Because I think, if I can hold it down with this jumper, first of all, he has ranges in the Hall of Fame, which is crazy. If I could hold it down with this jumper, look at that green from, okay, ranges is just broken. But if I got this jumper down, he can have a spot on my team. But I have to see how his defense is, because y'all can't tell me, y'all not looking at these arms, and these jumps looking T-Rex as hell. These dunks are showtime, so I don't know what though. They definitely showtime up. But these arms is T-Rex. And that's a tough one for me. And it's like, the thing is for me, I'm gonna tell you this one. I'm gonna say this thing, then we can go to the game. The thing is, for me, is if he can't play defense, you know, he won't start. But it's like, cause it's like the spots he's gonna be. He has the spots he's gonna take is either Cam Reddish, Iguodala, or Bobby Jones or Byron Beck. Mostly Byron Beck, cause he ain't got the badges. And what we get Friday. Like, what if they just drop something on Friday that just, like, oh, makes Sean Marin, like, oh, he only get 1 week to play and that's it. But, you know, that's enough rambling about Sean Marin, man. We're going to get to this game. All right, y'all, man. Hold on. Look at these Suns jerseys. Look at that starting five Galaxy lineup, though. On accident. Okay. Tom Chambers and Kenyon Martin. I like Kenyon Martin, though. Dog and game chat. Oh, I just wanted that tip off too bad. I wanted that. All right, Marion. Get me right. Are we going straight to the... Oh, I thought I could run past them. I ain't going to lie to y'all. These Sun jerseys? Not bad. Hey. That was good defense from Marion. If my dog ain't McKay... Oh. Oh, yeah, check this out. Oh, nah. Oh, I made it. I wanted that slightly late. That shit low-key looks wild doing that. I thought I should have got that. Oh, I almost said good screen. He low-key was stuck on the screen. I don't know what happened there. Ah. Oh, yeah, straight to the right. Hey, what in the world? What in the world? Oh, yeah. Like that. Oh, yeah. Ah. Ooh, and one. Come on, man. Oh, these free throws suck, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Ah. Ooh, that was a close one. Ah. Like, come on, Marion. That release wasn't even good. Ah, come on. Look at Lonzo, like, just holding me like that. Throw it up.
Stupid.
Come on, man. He tried to throw a dot on me. I ain't gonna lie. Shoot. I thought I went up all the way. I didn't even try to pump fake. Oh, man.
Stupid.
That's too obvious. Good pass, Marion. All right, y'all. It's 15 to 21. I'm down. Oh yeah, it's what we like.
Perfect.
Big greens.
Stupid.
Come on, Kale. Oh yeah, straight to the right. Ah. And one. Stop playing with him, Sean.
Stupid.
Man with the steal. Who we gonna throw it to? We're gonna throw it to Mikael. Oh, wow. I guess that was a mistake to give it to Mikael. Oh, Marion. Oh, good jump. Oh, I just tried to run. It didn't let me run. Five. That's amazing.
Stupid.
Well, I'm in them lanes, boy. I got his bench cold. Oh, Marion, come on, you gotta hit that mini. He could have stole that. Oh, cross them. Yes, sir, get up. Get up with me. Oh, get right. Stop playing with y'all, Marion. Get right. All right, everybody's extremely tired on my team right now, so this is everybody's last possession. Right there, easy one to the right. Wow, I need Sean Marion coming in, blocking that junk on his nonsense. Oh yeah. Oh, what? I couldn't speed boost out of that? I did it wrong. Look at him fouling me. He couldn't hold me. He couldn't hold me. I'm not passing that, Goofy. Where's Marin at? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, little boy! Marin got some other... That's something else going on. Oh yeah, this man done messed up. I ain't gonna lie. Wow, Mikael.
Perfect.
Green, stop playing with me, bruh. Stop playing with me. I bet he missed. Bro, all these whites are so trash, bro. But they just led. Like, bro, this man is just white after white. Like, god dog, bro. I knew that was a pick, bro.
Stupid.
Oh, yes, right back. Let's go. And look at him reaching, bro. Like, I get passing lane steals because you baited. Like, bro, you spamming square. You ain't getting shit on me. And I made this deep ass shot. Oh, my God. That's tough. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. That's tough. Backcourt. Oh yeah. That's funny. Oh, he's tired from doing nothing all game. Another white bet money. Bro! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. I come down the court, miss my white. He come down the court, smack his white. Like, bro, what the hell is this shit? Oh my god, bro. I gotta get me some steals or some shit. He can't hit this white. What? What? Bro, this man just hit three whites in a row. Oh my god. Can we get my dog the ball? How does that even happen, bro? And then look at my team full court pressing for no reason.
Another one.
Oh my god, bro.
Stupid.
That shit was trash. My dog dropped a whole 38. Two steals, one block, three turnovers. Bruh. What? I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I couldn't stop him from making whites. That's all I got to say. But, like, Sean Marion, his dunk package is just out of this world. I'm not a fan of Pro 1. Low key, so, but I was still getting past him in Pro 1 and stuff like that. But I'll tell you this. I was missing some shots with Marin because I evoed him on current gen. So his shot is faster on current gen than next gen. But I was still able to hit some shots in green with him, yada yada. Other than that, I'm gone.